Bieber. Lace out to Motlop with a ribbon on it. But Motlop just beyond his range, so he waits for Robbie. And Robbie dives, drop on earlier, doesn't drop this one.
Over the last couple of seasons, that high half forward gets up and back, does really well for Port Adelaide in that role.
Nice crumb, Motlop, an arrogant bounce to the outside of the boot to Westhoff on the run back, and he could have continued on, but he holds it up. Port Adelaide again with numbers back. Jonas wasn't looking at the ball. Kick off the deck by Longer. Finds Motlop. That was lucky there. Port Adelaide dodged the bullet. Gave it off. Horrible kick, McKenzie. Jonas cuts that off. Wingard. And here you go. Port Adelaide on the run. Motlop back to Wingard. Bounces. Looks up. He's got two. Dixon or Westhoff? Dixon. Westhoff. Westhoff. Too many soldiers. Down the middle. Wingard again. Port Adelaide out. And they break. Motlop has a look up, little arrogant bounce, and then he hits Robbie Graylace out.
There was another handball on that occasion.
And there's that handball chain for Port Adelaide. Gets it to the middle. Wingard and Motlop waxing possessions. Motlop with a paddock to work in. And Dixon playing from behind. At least causes a spillage. And he's got Jack Stephen in a paddock. He needs to hit him. He put it out in front. Danger. Burn Jones knocks it down. Goal all the way. Could be huge here. Motlop. He can land the knockout blow here. The 1-2 with Dixon. Pushing the back. Ravanich paid. And that's nasty. Westhoff. Gilbert dumped it down. Polak. Motlop. Shrugged it. Feather. Got it back. Had a bounce from Sinclair. Polak.